Kutztown University Esports
and everyone to the Kutztown University Rainbow Six.
As they'll be Kutztown punching their ticket to the Cincinnati Queen City Clash.
Kutztown flexing the deeper map pool, flexing the deeper operator selections, and flexing first in their group. Now we get Tonzi below, but there is a player holding that downstairs. Not ready, it's very early. And put some pressure right in their face. And you're going to see Tonzi quick trades. It's now down to a 3-1. They know where he is as a stock player. They have a thing that they have this extra life. And now it's up to them to take it to Tonzi.
And advantage, Penn State. Closer to bomb site. One versus two. Tonzi right now in the clutch. One versus one. Younger versus Tonzi.
One left in the pocket still is squared, and it could be equally as dangerous if one time he goes throughout. It will be Kutztown securing a very heavy man advantage. As Stumpy is just going and going and going. He hits a shot.
30 seconds left. As he gets some idea of where the players come. They do the smoke is in that corner already. They're going to follow up on that cave. Nomad's going to push into sight. Fall from the crossfire from Penguin. Penguin getting his third one around. So it's all up to Thundy. The player we have not seen step up regularly. Grab, get his own double kill. It's all down to Penguin and Thunny to decide who has the map. Thunny decides to get aggressive and get his own triple grab. Take round one, Kutztown. Gets the second. Now, can he find the third? Which he cannot. Thunny punches Kutztown's return to the finals. They will return.
They don't have a favor. That sent them the great way, and Axio finds the kill. Drake is in.
Oh my!
Axio is just built different. Swings around the corner, misses the shots. 10 seconds to go. Rifi guy takes down Tundi. 20 HP Tribune. 20 HP hits the double. Tribune, I'm telling you, 20 HP is the magic number as he comes.